drums.
Okay, so we made it to Dylan's house. Dylan.
Yo, what's up?
Okay, so we're going to wait for the rest of the boys, and then we're going to head to camp.
Yeah, we're going to be camping over there. Like around the beach area down there.
Mm-hmm. We're going to set up all our stuff. We're going to make a fire. I brought the tong thing.
All right.
Okay. So you guys there. Hey guys, Dave's here now. Dave. Casey's here, but he's not staying for long because he has a game. There's Mr. Dylan over there. Dylan. Now we're just waiting for the other boys. Now, Dave's eating talkies. Dylan's gonna play some Fortnite. Guys, Connell's here now.
What's going on?
And now we're just gonna wait for the boys to get back from the store. We're gonna load up the truck, or it's actually pretty loaded. And we're gonna head to Lala. All the stuff is in that truck. My poles are still there, but it's all right. There's Daisy. Hi, Daisy. And now we're just gonna wait for the boys. Dylan's in the bathroom, and now we're just gonna wait until they come back. Here's a time lapse for you. So, 3, 2, 1. So what do you guys think about
an ultralight?
Hold up.
All right, if you're an ultralight company, you want sponsors.
So what do you think?
I don't know what to think. It's pretty nice camping. We got a nice
setup. It's lit as hell out here.
I mean, look at our setup.
All this.
We got a bunch of drinks.
Got our tents out here. Hell yeah. Got a little camping hangout spot over here. This is Garrett's tent. It's a big ass tent over here. Maybe another one of these that's the same size. But over there. And yeah. There's Dev. Look at all this stuff we have.
It's a lot of drinks.
And he's sitting on another cooler with drinks. No need to open it.
Got
all our firewood.
Got more
gas fire. And the ocean is right out there, which you cannot see. But it's beautiful as hell out here. I'm really enjoying myself today. It's great experience for me.
So what else? How's the experience?
Oh, it's great.
How's Dave? How's the experience? But can I see the GoPro stuff? Can I see that?
Did you bring the mouthpiece?
No? Oh.
Max, you need a light? Wait, do we have a light in here
too? Yeah, we do.
I got nibbles again. I'm getting nibbles.
Get it. Is that it?
No, it has to run.
Dude. That's it.
I got something. Get it. I got something.
Oh my god, you got something.
Is it on?
Just don't catch it.
Oh, shit, the shark.
I got a shark.
Oh, it's a shark.
It's a shark.
Oh my god.
It's a shark.
Wait, I didn't film it. It's shark.
I got a black tip, baby.
Woo! Nice, bro.
Let me Snapchat. The hook came off.
Shit.
It's all right. Caught off. Wait, where's the
food? Don't curse, Donna.
Don't grab it by the tail. Right here.
Hey,
put your hand right there.
Oh, my God.
Nice.
No. All right, guys. We got a shark, a baby black tip shark. A baby black tip shark. We got to put it back in the water. We're gonna release this little guy.
Take a better picture.
Take a good picture.
Okay. We're gonna release this baby black tip shark. Ready? Oh, shoot.
It's gone.
Bro.
Yes. Ah! Yeah.
Dude, good shit.
That was nice, yo. I need a really
much adrenaline. I almost got bit.
Oh my god.
When I picked up the tail, I almost got
bit. Yeah.
God. That was so much adrenaline.
Let's get another hook on it.
Guys, we caught a shark.
That was a nice black tip.
You got it?
Yeah.
Oh, it's like, yes! Oh my god.
I hope I got it.
I feel so happy for you.
Here.
Dude.
Can you
scoop home? Right,
you know what would be ultra tragic if I didn't get that?
Oh, no.
Okay, I think Dylan has some footage.
Alright, guys, so Max almost got a shark.
Let's go right. It's all at the right.
Yeah, it's all at the right. He saw it jump out of the water.
If we go right down there,
yeah, it's probably like a 6-pound shark.
Yeah.
Look at that. Did you take my hook?
Yeah, I took the hook.
And it took my hook.
It's so hard.
Hey, did you take a video?
Well, yeah. That's what happens when you go shark fishing.
You win some and you lose some.
Need some heavier pound line next time.
Almost. Mm-hmm.
But we're not that prepared.
That adrenaline was...
Next time, we're going to become very prepared. We're going to get some 30-pound mono and some nice hooks. And maybe we'll get some tuna belly or some shit. I don't know.
My eyes dilate.
Okay.
So we're going to get some hooks on, so see you guys later.
Girl from the south side, got braids in her hair. First time.
All right, guys. So the hot dogs are done.
And check it, dude.
It's really hot. I can't eat it.
I want to cook mine a little bit longer.
You could burn. So
anything. Just cook
you
mine.
You should
a little
take
bit.
The burn one, so you don't have to. Or not the burn one, just the overcooked. Oh no.
So Dave is gonna test it for us, see if it's good. Wait, hold on. Wait. Go. Good. Okay.
Hey, I'm pretty sure
that's
not good. That's pretty good. Pretty burnt for you.
Are you like that?
Yeah, it's good. If it's Dev approved, it's good. If it's not Dev approved, it's bad. Set you guys over here.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Let's cook a rock.
No, it's gonna pop.
Yeah. I do on the top.
It's gonna go to us. Take it out. Back to you, take
it out. Back
to
you, remove the rock.
Okay. See you in the morning, guys.
Good night.
Later.
Bye. So. Good morning, guys. It's like 6 a.m. right now. The sun hasn't even risen yet.
The moon's still up.
I'm really tired.
Yeah. So, how was the sleep, Connell?
Not good. Honestly, not good. I mean, it was okay for the portion of time that I tried. No, it wasn't. It's pretty pissed.
Look at the water. It's so shallow. We might walk out and cast the cast masters or drop the squid down. And you can actually just walk from here all the way to the reef. It's pretty cool. You might do that and cast. Oh my god. So cool, there's a Max over there. So right now, I'm gonna roll a clip of the time lapse of the sun rising pretty soon. Yeah. So hope you guys enjoy that one. So standing you guys right here, and you guys are going to be watching the time lapse. Ready? 3, two, one.
No one told you life was gonna be this way. The job's a joke, you broke. Your love life's the old way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you.
Look at this guy. So beautiful.
For real. He's so amazing at him. He's like one of the smartest, right?
He's in my hand. Oh god, I'm gonna drop him. Oh. So he's upside down right now, but I'm trying to keep him on. Trying to keep him on my hand.
It's sticky.
So.
They're so good.
Yeah, I'm passing out the car.
Grabbing under my hand.
That's so cool.
Stuck on me. He's stuck on me. He's stuck.
So slimy.
Get off my finger.
It's stuck on my finger too.
There we go.
Such a cool animal. All right, let's go release
it's
it.
It's going limp.
Yeah.
Right, ooh, it's grab my finger. Yeah,
so can I release it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, oh my god, calm. I don't want to grab it.
Here. Let's
go, so guys, we're going to release it right here. Oh, watch out.
I had a camera shot, I saw that.
Ready, guys?
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, look at how fast it changed.
Can't even see him.
Oh god. Dude, you can get wet.
Oh, it's moving at the same pace as the train. Like it's dope.
Alright, there you go.
Can't even see him from up here.
Oh.
Oh, look how fast it changed.
Oh.
Well, there you go. There's your octopus. Bam.
Good.
All right. See you later, little dude.